Yo, what's going on, guys? I hope you guys are all enjoying the vlogs. I'm currently at the Golden Gate in San Francisco. Sadly, today was kind of like the last day that not being in like just Los Angeles or Vegas or San Francisco, but in general, we're going back home tomorrow to Toronto again. You know, I miss Toronto, but I love California and Nevada at the same time. But you know, sometimes you just have to forget the past and, you know, you just go home. Go home and get educated. And of course, when I go home, my finals are gonna start and I'll have lots of tests, lots of exams, lots of things to write. And it's gonna be a hard time for me, you know? But you know, this trip was a great experience. Well, it's a great time to actually come, you know. If you come at like summertime, it's gonna be really, really warm down here and it's gonna be like burning. And so I came to this place. So that is the Golden Gate right there, obviously. That is the Bay Bridge. It's really hard to zoom in. Wait, is it that? Yeah, it's right there. You guys can't see it, but it's right there. And that's the Bay Bridge. And over there is the Alcatraz, right there. And city of San Francisco, right there. Golden Gate. Lots of moss. So it's kind of like a little park or something, like where people just come and take photography and all that. And you know, this trip was awesome. I really thank Papa Betty for bringing us. He's awesome. We actually ate Chipotle for lunch today. If you guys know what Chipotle is, go check it out. It's absolutely awesome. It was so sick. I got Papa Betty right there with the vocal. Awesome. So, you know, I'm just gonna see you in the next clip. See ya.